It's Straitjacket Day here at Mucus Asylum Stadium here in Luniapolis, Craziana, home of the Insane Colts. The first 1,000 fans will receive a free straitjacket and a 500-volt lobotomy.
Am I crazy, or did I just see a fan throw himself off the upper deck in a garbage can with an M80 in his mouth?
No, that's their mascot, Crazy Jimmy. Quite the entertainer, isn't he? Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Philadelphia Evils go up against the Insane Colts. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not MILF, you halfwit.
Ow! I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime MILF lingerie girls team. What a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all. Ho-ho! Va-va-va-voom!
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Rex. Very smart.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one.
And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
Down and three. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lock.
Hot one, hot two.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and two. Hot. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Third and two.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
That's a two-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And like Bricks' balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. First and 4. Whoa, and he laterals him, and he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey. Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down and long.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
He just picked the receiver's pocket and the deep. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
He could go all the way.
Well, back to the bench. He dropped it, you putz.
Third down and long. For a touchdown. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he punched his way out of that tackle. You gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The 30. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. They got a shot. sawbuck writing on this asshole.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you on eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outman.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Now, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably grabbed his pants.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down, the size of Bricks Wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and ten. Roid Rage, how do you like your brains? Scrambled or fried? One Roid Rage breakfast, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
was playing, a guy hit me so hard. I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And like a man picks up... Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And there's another pick. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and ten. And that is called for a first down. And it's first and ten. He's supercharged and can... Oh, man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And the defense is on his heels. 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. That's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and nine. Third down and the punter is warming up. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. and they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. And he's got a goal with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
Yep, there's a bloody red head on the field.
Now that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the head off when the coach said the offense was going to be explosive this week. He meant it literally. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
With multiple oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and four. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
Ah, this just breaks my heart, man. First robots replaced humans on assembly lines and cars as soldiers, and now as dancers. What's the world coming to, Grim? I ask you honestly, what is the world coming to?
The same radioactive wasteland it's been for a while, Brick. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Two minutes left in the half. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Caught for the first down. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And it's first and ten. And that's another turnover for the defense. He could go all the way. He's at the 40, the 30, the 20. He's at the 10. He intercepted the QB's pass and returns it for a touchdown. That's not just salt on the wound. That's peeing in the ashes of the smoldering remains.
Ah, you are truly a master poet, Grim.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes. goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and ten.
Hot one.
I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? The offense is down to their last surviving lineman. He's all alone out there, and when he dies, they'll have to forfeit. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Second, and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And he's running.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Third, they use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to...
At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. We're back for the second half in a blowout. The teams line up for the kickoff.
What a game is this close as the score indicates.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. And it's first and ten. First down! Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap-your-pants-and-die tackle. That Montezuma was very vain. vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Now the offense is getting kills? This is really a violent game, guys. And it's first and 10. And he breaks away. Pass and catch for three. Receiver needs to break some tackles. Second down and 7. Third down and, well, good luck. And Metcalf will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 5. Defense called warp speed. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Second and 3. Third down and 9. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored.
Is that right, Grim? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Third down and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and forever. Saved a touchdown on that deflection.
I hope some lucky fan gets to catch the ball. This is going to be a great kick.
With how hard he's going to have to kick it, they'd probably die, Bricks.
Pass me the binoculars.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Job of watching out for that dirty trick. Second down and ten. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
If I was that QB, I'd be pissed.
Oh, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks. Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm going to go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. First and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits?
Wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down and a lot. At this rate, the QB is going to have more. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and ten. Quarterback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and long. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Boom, and he's dead. First and ten. Second down and a lot. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know. Oh, with the punishing hit.
Good game for time.
It's first and 10. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bend. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell in here. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the... At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10.
Easy, give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
The defense is running low on line bashers. They have only two left. You need to play smart from here on out.
It's defense, Grim. You're asking too much of them.
First down and 6. Right rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. And the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day. And that's a fumble recovery in return for a touchdown. What a great defensive play. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the Ex-Murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and 10.
Thank you.
for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. That's a nice catch for 5 yards. Third and two. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell? How this berserk?
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. He zigged when he should have zagged and ends up a shish kebab.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The defense is down to their last line basher. He's going to have to suck it up and not die out there.
They can bribe the refs in this game. Why not bribe the Grim Reaper?
Second and 3. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10. Oh. betting this quarterback must have learned a lot about shearing when he was.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on him before this game slips away.
I almost wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it.
Yeah, good game for Tyler. Why only we get out of here?
And it's first and ten. Defense holds him to a four-yard pickup there. Second down and six. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, nice hit. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Grim, he will. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Britch's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called that rabbit city.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
This guy's a and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Since he's a kicker, that brings him up to a one-hole highlight. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, the ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Third down and, well, good luck. And he's off to the races. Quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Still, it ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And it's first and ten. Destruction in his path. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. The Colts walk away losers today. They've got 99 problems, but a win ain't one of them.
That's right, Grim. Just like a bridge over troubled water.
Like a whole lot of Rosie.
The game's most valuable player is speaking about the victory now.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know what? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every other...